You watch the television media. All they are teaching you is all you need to make a decision of a life partner is chemistry. Once you have filial or eros towards this person, you are good to go. Baby, that is the Babylonian principle. That is not kingdom revelation. And many of you, if you're not careful, you have friends in your circle who are giving you Babylonian counsels and advice. The Bible calls them the ungodly. They have no value and regard for God. They are not covenant people. They don't share part of your covenant heritage. Many of them are not saved. They are not born again. And these are people we call our friends or best friends. These are people we talk to, 24 hours in a day. You talk to them more than 15 times in a day. Rubbing minds together. You know what is happening, baby? These guys are shaping your life. What they say, their counsel, are important to what your future becomes. And if they are wrong people, you are